What we're building today is an automatic chicken coop door. We've had our chickens for a year and they are super easy to take care of. We love them. The only way it could possibly be easier is if we didn't have to open the door for them in the morning and at night. So we're gonna fix that today and we're gonna build an automatic chicken coop. I have no idea how we're gonna build this thing. We're gonna figure it out together. We're gonna go to Home Depot. But what I do have is just a few parts that are kind of the basics. So we have a battery, a little 1-watt solar panel to keep that battery topped off. This is the main component here. It's a universal automatic power antenna. That's what we're gonna use to open and close the door. And then this is an ambient light switch, which will open the door when the sun rises and close it when it sets. I have no idea if it's gonna work. We're gonna try it out together and see how it goes. All right, looks like this is how it works. You hook up your positive and your ground, and then this green is the switch. So you touch it. That's a pretty long antenna there. So hopefully we can chop that down a little bit. All right, here's the proof of concept. I had to make a couple alterations to the motor. See if I can get it with one hand. Here we go. Perfect. Take this one. I had to shorten the length of the antenna because it was coming too far in and out. I had to put little pieces of tape at the stop and start points of where I wanted it to start and stop. So there it is. Let's go to Home Depot, get the parts to actually make the door. So Alex just had a great idea. He said that that door opening and closing reminded him of an airplane hangar. So now we have a new inspiration for the chicken coop. We're gonna make it look like a real aircraft hangar. We're looking for some materials that look airplane-y. Can I tell you what I like about the air hangar idea?
Tell me what you like about the air hangar idea.
Chickens are flightless birds. And to give them their own little airplane hangar, I think, is fitting. I like it.
Chickens in the hangar. Put the birds in the hangar. Yes!
Birds in the hangar.
Birds in the hangar.
Catchphrase. Coined. Done. Sweet. Well, I couldn't get the light sensor to work after about 3 hours. I just gave up on it. I gotta get this video edited, and I only have 3 hours to do it. So, let me show you what I have so far, and then we'll try again next week to get this thing done. So basically what I'm doing is what the light sensor should be doing. Both leads, close the door. One lead, opens the door. So today didn't go as planned, to say the least, but got a working door. Once I get a light sensor that works, then that'll be taken care of, and next week I can work on the automatic feeder and the automatic waterer, then I'll have a fully automatic chicken coop. Stay tuned, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.